1600, Drew.
1600. Okay, here we go. Connor, you ready? Actual retail price?
$1,050.
$1,050. Come on up here, Abiron. Hey, I hope that's not your last dance of the day. I want you to win some prizes. You ready?
Oh, it's not the last dance.
George, let's see it.
Abiron, something for you and your special lady. For you, it's a desktop computer. And then she's going to love designer handbags and shoes. First, the perfect addition to your home office, this 27-inch iMac comes with a 5K Retina display, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 2 terabyte Fusion drive, one wireless Bluetooth-enabled speaker system, and an Airport Extreme base station included. And second, from iconic designer Jimmy Choo, this collection includes a leather tote, one suede shoulder bag, 2 pairs of leather pumps, and 1 glittery pair of heels. Back to you, Abiron and Drew.
All right, thanks, everyone. We're playing a game called the Bargain Game.
Okay.
Ready? Both those prices there are bargain prices. So sale price on the Apple computer and all that stuff, $2,028. And a sale price on all the Jimmy Choo stuff, that's $3,160. What I need to know from you is which one is the bigger bargain. Which one of those prices is more below the actual retail price?
The shoes and bags.
Shoes and bags. James, we're going to start with you. 2028 sale price, actual retail price, $2,728. Hey, this is looking good. Difference of $700. You already put some moves on. Manuela, bargain price, $3,160. Actual retail price, $4,560. You got it. Congratulations.